it up. And then I'll do verse 2 and 3 and 4 and 5.